Oh, you know when a girl gives you the cutesy eye, and you catch eyes with her once, both of you, and you feel that slight connection, and then all of a sudden she just vanishes? You just don't know where she went. You're looking all over for her, but you just can never find her. Well, that's the problem that I'm having two times over, and that's what we're going to be opening today. We are back, everybody, with another OG Pokemon card opening video. Our goal today is to continue our search for the evasive shiny and or rainbow VMAX Charizard from Champion's Path and any large big fat Pikachus from Vivid Voltage. Both we have not seen at all, and today we are going to take time out of our busy schedule to start looking. So without further delay, I'm hopping right in. I got big goals today. I want to find that Chubby P, and I think I also have not yet found the secret Celebi card, which I would very much like to have in my collection. Yeah? All right. I think switching back and forth between the two sets is a good option. So when I come back to the other one, I'll feel that excitement rush through me once again. Ooh! Okay, very nice. And I think that's from the Gardevoir pack. Very nicely themed. Gardevoir V, our first nice pull today. Ooh. All right, so I'm gonna have a stack for good cards we pull from Champion's Path on this side and Vivid Voltage good pulls on this side. And we will compare once we're all finished with this. But Gardevoir V is a very good sign. That means, hopefully, that we're getting nice but less rare cards out of the way and making room for good ones. I always say that, but it's good to repeat yourself when you're looking for something you want. Gotta maintain high hopes if you want to have a chance at finding the shiny delicious. Although that hasn't really been working out for me, I refuse to try anything else. For now, we'll see how the rest of this video goes. Reverse Holo Beedrill? Ah, Holographic Obstagoon. Ooh, yeah, that was also conveniently themed from its pack. Okay, I'll give you that. I used to always watch Max Mofo Pokemon videos and feel really good about myself for having the Burning Shadows Charizard card that he was never able to pull. But now that he's pulled it, I need something else that he doesn't have, or else I'm gonna be falling behind. Oh, ooh, okay. All right, Aegislash VMAX, that's a nice shiny card. I like little hints of purple when it goes into VMAX like that. All right, we're getting somewhere. That's one good pull, finally, from the Vivid Voltage side. And we continue onwards. No Dreadnoughts, no Clobopuses. What else do I not want? No Galarian Darmanitans. Those are three things that we don't want today. Those will be immense roadblocks if we happen to come across them. Ooh, all right, 1-1. Both sides still have an equal amount of nicely pulled cards, although I think Vivid Voltage is doing slightly better. It's only better because it says VMAX and it's sparkly and nice. But honestly, the prices could be completely different. Who knows? Gardevoir could be more. Ah, nothing. Ooh, Obstagoon, show us what you're made of. I'm tired of seeing YouTube videos with the title and asterisks. I pulled it. I know what you pulled. I don't want to watch your video. It just makes me feel bad. Everyone has one except for me, but a holographic energy might be good signs. Sometimes it's a good sign. Ooh, and a swift transition into the monkey. Monkey pack's a good sign. Monkey pack, give me good luck. Come on, monkey. I don't need monkey, but just give me your monkey magic. That's all we need today. Maybe I was being too greedy. I'm sorry, monkey. Come on, Charizard. I know you see me picking out packs for videos, and you decide to switch into another booster pack using magic. You would rather continue to spite me than be my friend and join your brethren in the epic curio section. Ah, okay, Celebi pack. Next to the monkey pack, I always feel like I might have good luck opening a Celebi, but we're gonna find out. Here we are. Fire, Magcargo, Nessa, Swellow, Whelmer, Tynamo, Execute, Chitot, Clobopus, Zebstrika, come on now. Ooh, aw. Another Bionicle Steelix for our collection. All right, that's another win for the Vivid Voltage side. We're making quick work of these cards, but I ain't giving up. I do keep in mind that it's especially hard to find the rare card in Champion's Path. Hey, that's a new one. Yeah, it's harder, and I only say that because the card count in Champion's Path is very limited, so that can only mean that the hyper rare cards that we want so badly are even more so. But we're not gonna let that slow us down. Beetle! Beetle card. Beetle pull. Beetle draw. Beetle flip. Alright. Beetle slide. Here we go. Taylor Yama. Mag cargo. And our special back card. Ooh. Dang. If it was holographic, it'd be nice, but it's still nice. I'm not gonna count it as a win card, only because it's not holographic. Alright. Gardevoir V. There's the code. Ooh, fire energy. It's a good omen. Sign of good things to come. Maybe, maybe not. Trubbish, Linoone, and another Altaria for our back. Whew. All right, down to the wire. Come on, Fat P. Actually, let's start with a Celebi. Have some different art variants for the last couple pulls. Vivid Voltage, Online Code. Whoa, oh, there's some darkness in this pack. That might not be a good thing. All right, all right, all right. Pikachu, Pikachu, Slugma Nuts. Oh, I wasn't asking you specifically, Pikachu, but if you'd like, I mean, they're there. They're not going anywhere. If you... Oh, woo, we're going in. Yoink. Card for you. Card for me. Steely Boy. Malamar. Arbok. Zigzagoon. Weedle. Purloin. Pokeball. Inkay. Reverse Holo Bidet. Come on now. Whoa. Sassy Scrafty. He doesn't do what anyone says. Ha, last Celebi pack on the Vivid Voltage side, and it's already bad. Alright, but that doesn't mean we can't find a secret. Still might be a chance to find an amazing rare within these cards. Seedalt, Pikpek, Mudray, Joltik, Fortress, no secret. We have one more shot at you. Alright, second to last on the Champion's Path team. Both have been pretty much neck and neck with the epic cards, but neither side has given me the showcase card. Don't worry, we will have more a chance to find them. I'm just spacing them out so I don't go through everything at once. Yeah, my excitement drives me, but I must be patient. I want to end on Vivid Voltage, so we're going to open this Dreadnought first. There's that code card. Okay, last pack, Ramirez. Let's see what we got. All right, Darkness, Victini, Machoke, Kabu, Rock Around the Clock, Vulpix, Potion, Full Heal, Roly Coly, Turfield Stadium, and... Ooh! Oh! God, I said I didn't want to see you! Fuck. In the end, of still a very nice car to finish up on, and now I have a whole family of octopi that I must take care of. Why do I have to take care of them? Shouldn't they be smart enough to do that themselves? Damn it. Three cards on the Champion's Path side and still two on the Vivid Voltage end. Card pack. Alright, here we are. Our last pack. Duat, Ferrothorn, Wreckruff, Weezmer, True Rubbish, Tynamo, Clobopus, Coating Energy. Alright, possibly new card though. And holographic. Good win. Well, it's not what we're looking for, but it's something. Got two cards on the Vivid Voltage end. Three cards on the Champion's Path end. And before I call off this video, I'd like to mention, even though you probably heard it a few times, I have a strict streaming schedule that I'm going to try to keep myself on. So every time I post a video, I will also be streaming. So that's Wednesdays and Saturdays at 8 p.m. Y'all can expect a stream from me. And of course, those streams consist of gaming and pulling packs as well. So, man, we will continue our search for those evasive hyper cards in the near future. But until then, that's all I have for now. Thank you everyone for watching. You'll see another video and good stuff from me in the following Wednesdays. And I will see you all later. Love you lots. Peace. Bye-bye. Oh.